Yo, what's good YouTube? This is Dominique, aka Mr. Kid Thunder. Do y'all hear that? Come closer. A little bit closer. Y'all hear that?
Oh, I know what that is. Back up. Coming back to you guys here for another video.
Yo, why is this still, why is this stuff still up here? Hold on, give me, I got it.
6.5 hours later.
All right, hold on, let me just, shit is heavy. Let me just take this off. Like I was saying, so if you don't know who I am, I'm currently in the Army, finishing up my BOLC course, and what I do is I vlog and I talk about everything that I learned in the Army, all my experiences, all my interactions, and, you know, my life. As you already know, what this video is about, from the title, I'm gonna talk about, is infantry a good MOS, all right? So, I'm not biased, all right? Because I'm not infantry. I'm a quartermaster.
I'm just a poke. Oh my gosh, I'm just a poke.
A few moments later.
Nah, but look, for real guys, like, is infantry a good MOS? I feel like it's a highly debated topic because people don't see the benefits and people don't see the cons to infantry. So I'm just gonna go over a couple of those. So at first with infantry, a lot of people say, oh, there's no civilian translation to infantry. Well, let me tell you guys something. Let me tell you guys something. You can't replace the braveness and the courage and just the pure badassery that these guys are. Like, infantry, you, like, those leadership skills, you can't buy those off the street. A lot of those things you can't just get in any other branch. You know, like I said in my other video, you know, the army makes leaders. We don't make managers in the Army. That's one really big thing. The Army makes leaders, guys. We make leaders. If you can do the infantry, if you can be in the infantry, you can go out and do anything else. Just think about it. If you can push through all the heartache, push through all the smoking, push through all the PT, and learn all these advanced things, and think, you can think really quickly like that, you will be able to succeed in the infantry. You will be able to succeed everywhere. So I think that's a highly transferable skill. Sure, you know, shoot them up, bang, bang, pew, pew. That's not really transferable out unless you're gonna be a contractor. You know, that's not a bad idea. You know what I'm saying? Infantry as a good MOS. So of course, if you go into the Army, like, infantry people, they seem to rank up the fastest, okay? Just from what I've seen, especially the officer side, those guys go up pretty fast, and enlisted people go up pretty fast. They seem like they put on rank pretty quickly. I know for officers, our first 3 ranks are pretty much guaranteed. You know, for enlisted, their first 4 ranks are pretty much guaranteed. If you want a long-lasting career, infantry is one of the best things to do in the Army. So that's another reason why it's a great job to do. And that's just about it. I could probably keep going forever about, you know, the good positive benefits of infantry, but I'm not really gonna go, like, all the way into it. So there are some cons, though. Cons of infantry is, you know, it's not, like, say for example, I'm a quartermaster, so, oh, you're gonna get out, you're gonna be a logistician, you're gonna be able to get out and get a really good job, like, automatically, because, you know, you're a logistician, you get out and make $80,000-$90,000 after your, you know, after your first 3 years. But it all comes down to a plan, you know. Even if I branch cyber, which is, like, amazing, you have to have a plan. You know, you can't just go into the military without having a plan afterwards. You see what I'm saying? All I'm saying is that if you pick infantry, if you pick any MOS, it's all what you make it. It's all what you make it. I'm not gonna sit here and say that any branch is better than the other, because there are a lot of transferable skills that you can get in cyber, signal, armor, infantry, that you can't get in the other branches. All right, sure, some branches automatically transfer out with civilian skills, and some you gotta work a little bit harder, but it's all what you make it, guys. And if you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, you guys can hit me up on my Snapchat or Instagram, which I'ma leave down below. And as usual, at the end of my videos, like I always like to say, don't live the same year 75, 80, 85, 90 times, then try and call it a life. My name is Dominique, aka Mr. Y'all hear it, don't you? I know y'all hear it. I know y'all hear it.
Tuka!
Oh my gosh. And y'all take it easy.